our story wraps up. As for Drew and Sherry, it looks like they found love in place of fame. Living in Glendale now, I believe. They are the perfect illustration that on the strip, sometimes the dreams you come in with may not be the dreams you leave with. But hey, they still rhyme.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. Oh, she took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit, Michigan. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Ooh. Hey, what's up? What are you still doing here? Because you know, the album's over. We sent all the actors home. I'm pretty sure the band's gone. I mean, it's just me, the book writer, Chris Dorenzo. I'm just hanging out here having a couple beers with a couple engineers cleaning up.
I love music.
See, that's an engineer. So, yeah, so go ahead. You can turn off the album now. What's that? I'm sorry. Oh, you haven't been rocked hard enough yet? All right. You know, do me a favor. Can we get the band back in here, please? Some people need to be rocked harder. All right. You want it? You got it.